Olmesartan is an angiotensin receptor blocker, ARB, used in the treatment of hypertension. In this video, let's find found. What is olmesartan? What is olmesartan used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking olmesartan? How does olmesartan work? How to use olmesartan? What is olmesartan? Olmesartan, sold under the brand name Benicar among others, is a medication used to treat high blood pressure, hypertension. It is taken by mouth. Versions are available as the combination olmesartan/hydrochlorothiazide and olmesartan/amlodipine. It was patented in 1991 and came into medical use in 2002. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 139th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 4 million prescriptions, ranking third among ARBs after losartan, 9th overall, and valsartan, 123rd overall. What is olmesartan used for? Olmesartan is indicated for the treatment of hypertension either alone or in combination with other antihypertensive agents. Olmesartan is also used off-label for the management of type 2 diabetes-associated nephropathy, heart failure, and post-myocardial infarction, particularly in patients who are unable to tolerate ACE inhibitors. ARBs such as olmesartan have been shown in a number of large-scale clinical outcomes trials to improve cardiovascular outcomes, including reducing risk of myocardial infarction, stroke, the progression of heart failure, and hospitalization. Like other ARBs, olmesartan blockade of RAAS slows the progression of diabetic nephropathy due to its renoprotective effects. Contraindication. Contraindications for treatment with olmesartan include biliary obstruction. Another major contraindication is pregnancy. Reports in the scientific literature reveal fetal malformations for pregnant women taking sartan-derived drugs. Side effects. Olmesartan use can result in feeling dizzy or tired, headaches, flu-like symptoms, runny or stuffy nose, cough or bronchitis, pain in your back, bones or joints, feeling sick, nausea or indigestion, stomachache, diarrhea, swollen feet, ankles, legs or hands, edema, urinary tract infection, UTI. Pharmacodynamic. Overall, olmesartan's physiologic effects lead to reduced blood pressure, lower aldosterone levels, reduced cardiac activity, and increased excretion of sodium. Olmesartan medoxamil contains olmesartan, a drug that inhibits the renin-angiotensin system, RAS. Drugs that inhibit the RAS can cause hyperkalemia. Monitor serum electrolytes periodically. Severe, chronic diarrhea with substantial weight loss has been reported in patients taking olmesartan months to years after drug initiation. Intestinal biopsies of patients often demonstrated villus atrophy. If a patient develops these symptoms during treatment with olmesartan, exclude other etiologies. Consider discontinuation of olmesartan medoxamil in cases where no other etiology is identified. Mechanism of action. Olmesartan belongs to the angiotensin 2 receptor blocker, ARB, family of drugs, which also includes telmesartan, candesartan, losartan, valsartan, and irbesartan. ARBs selectively bind to angiotensin receptor 1, at 1, and prevent the protein angiotensin 2 from binding and exerting its hypertensive effects. As the principal pressor agent of the renin-angiotensin system, angiotensin 2 causes vasoconstriction, stimulation of synthesis and release of aldosterone, cardiac stimulation, and renal reabsorption of sodium. Olmesartan blocks the vasoconstrictor effects of angiotensin 2 by selectively blocking the binding of angiotensin 2 to the AT1 receptor in vascular smooth muscle. Its action is, therefore, independent of the pathways for angiotensin 2 synthesis. Overall, olmesartan's physiologic effects lead to reduced blood pressure, lower aldosterone levels, reduced cardiac activity, and increased excretion of sodium. Olmesartan also affects on the renin-angiotensin-aldosterone system, RAAS, plays an important role in hemostasis and regulation of kidney, vascular, and cardiac functions. Pharmacological blockade of RAAS via AT1 receptor blockade inhibits negative regulatory feedback within RAAS, which is a contributing factor to the pathogenesis and progression of cardiovascular disease, heart failure, and renal disease. In particular, heart failure is associated with chronic activation of RAAS, leading to inappropriate fluid retention, vasoconstriction, and ultimately a further decline in left ventricular function. ARBs have been shown to have a protective effect on the heart by improving cardiac function, reducing afterload, increasing cardiac output, and preventing ventricular hypertrophy and remodeling. Half-life. The mean plasma olmesartan half-life is reported to be from 10 to 15 hours after multiple oral administration. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. For oral dosage form, tablets. For high blood pressure. Adults, at first, 20 mg, mg, once a day. Your doctor may increase your dose as needed. However, the dose is usually not more than 40 mg once a day. Children 6 to 16 years of age weighing 35 kg, kg, or more, dose is based on body weight and must be determined by your doctor. The dose is usually 20 to 40 mg once a day. If the child cannot swallow the tablets, an oral suspension is recommended. Children 6 to 16 years of age weighing at least 20 kg and less than 35 kg, dose is based on body weight and must be determined by your doctor. The dose is usually 10 to 20 mg once a day. If the child cannot swallow the tablets, an oral suspension is recommended. Children 1 to 5 years of age, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. Children younger than 1 year of age, use is not recommended. Safety advice. Pregnancy categories C, first trimester, and D, second and third trimesters. C warnings, fetal/neonatal morbidity and mortality. It is not known whether olmesartan is excreted in human milk, but olmesartan is secreted at low concentration in the milk of lactating rats. That's all the information about olmesartan we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.